Whoa. Excuse me.
Ellie!
Manny!
No matter how long it takes, I will find you!
Ice Age 4, what keeps you coming back to Manny?
Yeah, Manny, I liked him from the beginning. And although in the beginning he was a little grouchier.
Because Sid is the little kid in me, and he allows me to just be myself. The real kid that I lost, you know? This is a chance to be as silly, as goofy, as you want to be. And he's a vulnerable, lovable character. And all that optimism that he has.
My mother once told me that bad news was just good news in disguise.
Was this before she abandoned you?
Yes, it was.
I feel for him because he's going through, now in this movie, he's going through what I have been through and are still going through with kids, with
daughters,
the teenagers.
And the
kids getting older and wanting to do things that they shouldn't.
So tell me, when exactly will I be allowed to hang out with boys?
When I'm dead, plus 3 days.
Were you a big fan of the Ice Age movies before?
Yes. All three of them, just great movies, fun. For them to do a fourth one, I was like, wow, okay, cool. And then to get, asked to be a part of it, I was just, thrilled.
I do leave the set a little bit sometimes, just like I can't lose it, Sometimes I'm shooting something else, and the director's like, cut. I go, what's the matter? What's the problem? I go, John, you gotta stop. Stop doing what? Oh, sorry. Yeah.
Do people stop you on the street, ask for you to do it?
Dads. A lot of dads stop me and they go, hey, you know what this is? That's Sid the Sloth. And the kids are all like...
And when they said, oh, you're going to play a sloth too, but an old senile one. Perfect. That's me.
You slept through that storm.
Oh.
Yeah, I slept through the comet that killed the unicorns.
So if there is an Ice Age 5 or some kind of spinoff, what adventures would you see Sid getting himself into now with Granny?
Oh my God, Granny and I could get into... some Cretaceous, Jurassic, bigger messes. I mean, maybe it's sort of like a Jurassic Park where they bring us back to life.
I'll push them overboard. You guys say it was an accident.
I'm in.
Since this is the fourth one, have you gotten close to John and Dennis? I mean, I know you guys don't actually record together, so how do you
tell you, John's in the next room.
Right.
Doing an interview right
You've
now.
You've done that a lot.
I haven't seen him since the last one. So after this, I'm going to go over there. And we'll reacquaint.
Hey, how you doing?
How are you, man?
Good to see you. What's up, kid?
See, people think we're in the studio all the time.
I've never seen this guy.
I've been
seeing
him since the last one.
He looked great, dude.
Lost some weight. I'm getting old.
Any questions?
Will you drink water through your trunk? Does it taste like boogers?
Well, sometimes. Let's move.
Any last words?
No one's going to stop me from getting back to my family.
Holy crap!
Ice Age 4, Continental Drift. Yep.